Yeah, those new guys have been working hard. They really got a chance. No, and we just had a few changes. We had a couple of injuries here and there, but yeah, you know, the good thing, we had replacement, so the two guys that really missed out, Miyagi and Postman Keuta, the two opening bowlers that missed out because of injuries, we really had to make sure that we get a quick call-up for these two guys that are able to replace them. And I'm sure they're going to do the best because, yeah, they've really worked hard, and I know they'll keep up the pace of the team. And because they are new guys, so they already know what the team needs, they already know what our goal is for the whole year. So I believe their potential will help us throughout this tournament and the tournament ahead. I don't think I'll play much because we have a lot of guys that are coming up, a lot of new talent. But mind you, I've just come into the team. Yeah, I'm just like 3 years old, the team, you know. So I'm still doing a lot for my country. But I'll not play a lot. I think I'll maybe play for another three years. And yeah, I'll leave it to the younger guys because, yeah, I want to make sure that the small time I'm in the team, I've done a lot of impact and I've really put the country to the level that it's supposed to be. So I don't think I'll play a lot, trust me. I don't think I'll play for less than 15 years, no. I have like 3 to 4 more years to play for Uganda, then I'll hang up my boots.